there for the dramatic?
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xingjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
It's a big fucking robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
Let's see how much shit you're talking after I break you in half.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds! Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me!
Sinek, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! Means continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing. I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
How many of those things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Ah, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast.
Clever. but ultimately futile.
Nothing you have's gonna save you.
We'll see about that.
Seriously? Always feels good to kick ass. Problems with your suit, Zinyak?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
Can't handle me yourself, huh?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
Believe me, they won't enjoy it. That was fun. Hiding for you, Zinyak.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Damn it all. Getting a little worried here, guys. Kinsey, Sid, Keith, anyone!
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die. Even a saint.
There's no way to fight a lady. Really, really not good.
Sorry we're late.
Time to get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
Don't worry, we got your back.
What is this intrusion?
Welcome to the party.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes.
Cool their fire.
No problem.
Time for the shield to go. End of the road, Zinyak.
This changes nothing!
Kiss your empire goodbye. Where's your army to help you now?
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
people will avenge my...
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Xin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Xinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Xinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.